We are looking at how to pronounce the name of these multinational corporation based in France, French-based. We'll be looking at how to say more luxury brand names, including from this own luxury group. Kering. Kering is how it's said in French, now in English. Kering. Kering. It's easy. And now you know. Like this video if you found it useful. Appreciate your support. More videos for you here. To learn more, see you there. Thanks for watching.